I'm so glad you could make it. My name is Dabi. I'll be servicing you for tonight. Right this way. Please sit and relax. Do whatever you need to do to feel comfortable, okay? Just call for me when you need me. I see. My services are needed, aren't they? Well then, tell me, Master. How can I service you for tonight? Well then, let me massage you. You're really tense, Master. Have you been stressed lately? I see. Then, let me service you for a little while. There. I'll slowly massage your shoulders, okay? Please, Master. Don't make unnecessary noises. We do still have guests around, you see. If you really want me to go a bit further, then all you have to do is ask, and I'll do as you say. My, so greedy. Just wait a bit longer, Master. Caressing your hips is slightly erotic and a massive turn on. Do you want me to bite your neck? No need to be stubborn. I know there's still people around, but it almost seems like you're begging me to do so much to you, Master. I'm so happy you came here. Now then, shall we continue? Here, lift your leg above me. Yes, like that. And slowly but surely, open up your legs for me. There. At least, not yet. Jeez. Master, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you were more greedier than I am at the moment. Fine, I'll shut up. Let's take this off you. You're so cute when you're flustered. Reminds me of the days when I first met you. I want to tease you so much. Come on, you love it. Don't lie, Master. Come on. You know I love you. Here, you can even lay on top of me if you want. I am here to service you, aren't I not? You like it? Just spread your legs more wide for me, and let me do the rest. So quick to do so, Master. Just the way I love you. Being so submissive to me. Let me slowly and gently slide down your underwear for me. My staring at your privates on. You're practically begging me to do something. Please, scoot a bit closer to me. I want to service you, Master. Doesn't sting, so don't worry. It's actually pretty sweet. You don't mind me continuing to service you, right? If you're that worried of making noise, I oblige you to do more. It doesn't matter now that we're alone. I'll service you as long as you want me to. Master. Moaning like that is only going to tempt me to tease you more. Only if you beg, Master, then I might do as you say. So daring. Fine. Just keep your legs spread like this. If you wanted me that badly inside you, all you had to do is ask, and I'd do so. I am here to service you, you know. You are my VIP guest, after all. Already wanting to beg now. Thank you. you slowly feel something long and hard, yet warm, sliding inside you. Really? You really are greedy, Master. It's warm. Exactly what I needed from you. Your body starts to get hot and really bothered. But at the same time, you feel of immense pleasure running through you. Master, please don't stop. Let me move first. Dabi would slowly start to move his hips back and forth, each thrust becoming more intense than the last. Please don't move. I'm close. Your body begins to twitch from all the pleasure overwhelming you. You feel Dabi's soft kisses on your lips, your neck, and somewhat even on your chest. Your body, it starts to heat up. You can't take it. You tell him you're ready to climax.
It's okay. Like I said before, I'm here to pleasure you, Master. So let's climax together. I want to climax with you.
You'd feel Dabi begin to get more aggressive, with each thrust beginning to become more faster and more rougher. You'd even feel his gentle kisses turn into bites on your neck. You'd scream, "I'm coming," to the side of his ear, slowly biting him as you feel something so soft and warm bubbling up inside you.
Master, are you okay? I do hope that you like that. I haven't felt this good in a while. I'm really happy you came tonight. So much better. Thank you, Master. I hope my services were to your satisfaction.